Okay, once again, 30th of January 2014, and once again we're being sprayed by powdered metals. Geoengineering to the hilt, entire sky completely covered with powdered metals. That's what we get here in Tucson. As far as the eye can see, I've been watching this morning, and one plane streak after another, no natural clouds that I could see whatsoever. That's it. Real News Tucson, reporter Chris Haskell.